Hi friends, today I'm going to show how money plants grow and what are some cheap homemade fertilizers that can be used for their lush growth. Money plant, also known as pothos, is a very good indoor plant that has a very low maintenance cost. This plant can be grown from its stem cuttings in both soil and water. It comes in many different colors and textures. Leaves like green, neon, green-yellow mix, marble shade, etc. Any plant spreads positivity inside our home and balances the oxygen level. It cleanses the environment by removing toxins. This plant doesn't require direct sun rays and can be grown in shady areas. No need for daily watering. Pour the water when the soil is dry. Ensure that you change the water at least once a week.